You have to do what I do, you have to sing what I sing. Sa.
Sa.
Pa. Poets, they believed that all you need to have is faith and belief in God, energy, whatever you'd like to call it. And there were many, many, many bhakti poets all across India who in their own way shared with people the beauty of bhakti. In the west of India, in Rajasthan, have you heard of Rajasthan? Yes, there was a very, 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 very beautiful princess, and her name was Meera. That it would be so beautiful and so joyous just to see Meera sing and dance songs in praise of Lord Krishna. Khani khai khai bol sunawa mara sara. But there were people in her house who didn't like it at all. Didn't like it at all. They hated it so much that, can you imagine? They decided to poison her. Rana ne vish diya, mano amrit piya, Meera Govind Gopal gaane lagi, wo to gali gali hari gun gaane lagi, aisi lagi lagan, Meera ho gayi magan. Bhakt Ramadas. So who do you think was his favorite deity?
Rama.
Yes, of course. So once the king got very upset with Bhakta Ramadas and he threw him in the jail. It was a very, very special jail and it's still there in Golconda Fort. In the language that people spoke. Before that, prayers were in classical languages called Sanskrit and Pali, and nobody could understand those prayers. They just prayed without understanding. But bhakti tradition changed everything. People could pray in the same language that they spoke. So if you prayed in English, that was also a prayer. So this is a bhakti poet who taught us not that you should go and hurt anyone else, yeah, but have faith at any time, whether in trouble, whether you're doing your work, always. So bhakti tradition brought people to believe that if you wish to sing and dance and pray by singing and dancing, you should do that and there's nothing wrong with it. So Kabir and his poetry, his two-line poems called Doha especially, are very, 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 very famous. Because in just two lines, He would say something very interesting about life, about faith, about God, about belief, about everything, right? And unlike Tukaram and Mirabai and Bhakta Ramadas, who had one favorite god, Kabir did not have any favorite god at all. God is love. This was Kabir's message, that find the love in your heart, and that is God.
Tera sahib hai ghat mein bahar mein.